Hi children, today I am going to discuss about 4th standard science subject, a new topic, endangered species and how to save the animals. Let us brief about
endangered species. A species of plant or animal that is in immediate danger of becoming extinct and needs protection to survive. An endangered species is an animal or a plant that is at the risk of extinction. It means that they might extinct from the earth soon. It is reported that nearly 132 species of plants and animals are critically endangered in India. Snow leopard, Bengal tiger, Asiatic lion, purple frog and Indian giant quail are some of the endangered animals in India. Similarly, plants like umbrella tree, Malabar lily, Rafflesia flower, Indian mallow and musli plants are endangered. These are the plants are endangered. Species become endangered for two main reasons: loss of habitat and loss of genetic variation. Once again, species become endangered for two main reasons: loss of habitat and loss of genetic variation. A loss of habitat can become naturally. Human activity can also contribute to a loss of habitat. Development for housing industry and agriculture reduces the habitat of native organisms. An animal is said to be endangered if its population is currently less than 50 or less than 250 for the past 3 years. Next, cause for endangerment. The following reasons are: an animal or a plant endangered or extinct. The first one, forest, which provide food and shelter to animal, are destroyed for human needs. Larger number of animals is hunted for their horns, skin, teeth and many other valuable products. Growing critically endangered species in captivity. Cloning animals that gone extinct because of humans. Protect environments that endangered animals live. Create national parks where hunting is illegal. Pollution like air pollution and water pollution affect the animals. Sometimes animals are taken to new habitat by people, so they cannot survive there. Pesticides and chemicals which are used to get rid of insects, pests were or weeds, poisons the plants and animals. Next one, natural disorders like flood, cyclones and fire also destroy animals. How can we save the animals? Nature is a beautiful and it is filled with a varieties plants and animals, but they are endangered mainly due to human activity. We need to take some measures to protect them. Hunting and poaching animals should be prohibited. We should not pollute the environment. Third one, limiting the usage of plastic and recycling it can save the endangered animals. Planting native trees will provide food to the animals. We should buy eco-friendly products only. In the recent years, more number of animals is affected by wastes in the form of plastic. Animals mistake plastic as their food and eat them. Surgeons in Tamil Nadu Veterinary University of Chennai have removed 52 kilograms of plastic from a cow. Do you know, students, National Endangered Species Day is 3rd Friday of May. National Endangered Species Day is celebrated on 3rd Friday of May. Okay, students, I hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.